of the importance of not refusing a chemical test if you're pulled over or suspected of a DUI as part of the agency's Don't Underestimate Impairment campaign. They say refusing only compounds the driver's problems. They say some consequences are a longer suspension of license classification as a persistent drunk driver, and you may be required to use an ignition interlock device for 2 years.